Gather around, the candy man is here. Now what kind of candy you want? Sweet chocolate, chocolate malt, candy, gumdrops, anything you want. You've come to the right man because I'm the candy man. Who can take a sunrise?
Who can take a sunrise?
Sprinkle it with you.
Sprinkle it with you.
Cover it with chocolate and a miracle or two. The candy man.
The candy man can,
cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. Who can take a rainbow?
Who can take a rainbow?
Wrap it in a sigh.
Wrap it in a sigh.
Soak it in the sun and make a groovy lemon pie. The candy man.
The candy man.
The candy man can. The candy man can, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good.
Makes the world taste good. The candy man makes everything he bakes satisfying and delicious.
Now you talk about your childhood wishes. You can even eat the dishes. Candy man.
The candy man.
Oh, the candy man can.
The candy man can.
The candy man can, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. Candy man.
The candy man.
The candy man can.
The candy man can.
The candy man can, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good.
Makes the world taste good.
Yes, the candy man can, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good.
Makes the world taste good.
A candy man. A candy man. A candy man.
Yeah. are the father and mother of Mr. Bucket. This is Mr. Bucket, and this is Mr. Bucket. And that boy standing right over there is Charlie. Well, I'll be a chocolate crisp. Miss Willy Wonka says I'll batch him into the factory. The lucky five will tour the factory and receive a lifetime supply of chocolate. Tour the factory?
A lifetime supply of chocolate?
Thank you. Yeah. it's not battered. Here you go. One, two, three.
Anytime you please, and please take me on. Ha ha ha!
Actually, the bubbles taste like dirt. I can't believe they're dirty now. It's what the bubbles do.
What do they do, Wonka?
Just one sip of my fizzy lip and drink it and you float on air. Float on air? Whoa!
Thank you.
He's gone.
Oh dear, I do hope some part of him doesn't get left behind. We never sent a person before.
Thank you. Yeah.